up. I did it again. My microphone was off. Basically, what I was saying before I turned on the microphone. Welcome. If you like my video, like it. This is a practice video, so put some comments and give me some of your feedback. Give me some feedback. I like that stuff. Anyway, I'm gonna try to fight this thing while talking. And he just grabs me with one hand, stop it. Seriously? The only thing about Jet Jaguar is that he's not one of the heavy hitters. He's mostly like Mario. Like he's well balanced in terms of pretty much everything except for weapons. Is pretty much just this, and even though it was a cool move to take some time to like use, out of the way, and he didn't get out of the way. Oh, I could have comboed it. Ah, oh, there you go. What do you do to me? Come on. Yeah, suck it. Super karate chop. Take my spinning suplex. Super huge. Now eat my foot. No, get out of here. Eat this. Sorry about that, Mecha Godzilla. I just had to prove my point. Usually how I go around about these videos is I just talk into the microphone about whatever it is I'm thinking while looking at the gameplay. So the way it's Black Power Series, Darkness, Power Surge. Just so I can get some peace and quiet in the freaking loading screen. Anyway, this is going to be like my last practice video for at least Godzilla Unleashed. So just hit me with that feedback in the comments section. Because, you know, I'm not saying that these videos are just like I'm shying away from hard work or something like that. I'm putting just as much work as I'm going to put into the actual videos. The only thing is, I'm using these videos as practice for my actual channel that I'm going to be uploading content regularly. Oh, man. Okay, what are my objectives? The other one, the first one, seems a little bit easier, so I'm gonna do that. Just destroy these black crystals. And yes, you heard me right, black. I don't care about race issues or something, I'm playing a game. Come on. I'm just messing around. That's three, I think there's some more, I don't know where they are. Another thing I like about Jet Jaguar is the way he jumps. He just spins around. It's like, okay, I mean, if I need to go somewhere, I just leap. Hit it, yeah. Minutes and we're going on to 30 seconds. As you know, I have game capture software, so I look at the time, and sometimes I like saying in the microphone because whatever. Sometimes it's good to know. In trouble. Ah, yes, the Jaguar. I skipped that cutscene. I just wanted to get into gameplay for you guys, of course, because as you know, the story of Godzilla and Lee's is like, it's pencil thin. Aliens come in, mutants come in, Godzilla comes in, Jaguar comes in, they all fight. Spoiler alert, Space Godzilla is the one behind all the crystal stuff. Like, it's that much of a plot twist. By like a mile. Stop kicking the building. You want a piece of me? Eat my dance moves. All right, that's it. You want to pick on the little guy? Okay. Here's your karate chop. Godzilla just came in. Oh no. Okay, you deal with him. I'm gonna try to grow bigger. Yay, there I am. Alright. Let's see who's big now. Darn, I shrank. No. Sorry, guys, this is where I gotta end it. It's gonna be 15 minutes. And you, as you know, I'm working on 15 minutes for my actual channel. So like, put some feedback, and the end of this man signs up.